Hello YouTube, Basic Starmp here. Let me just adjust this really quick. I'll be teaching you how to play the, basically, quote, the piano solo, unquote, part of Viva la Vida. The part in the second chorus that goes... and so forth. The thing that you're hearing is me just using the sustain pedal. I don't have any special reverb effects or anything like that for the guitar. So, basically, the structure is just two chords, which is these two. This one, and this one. Basically, all repeated in the scientist motion, which is this. Only faster. So basically, you do this. You do this motion four times, so it's, wait, so, one, but on the fourth time, after you hit the F, you don't go back up to the, you don't go back up to the G sharp or the C sharp. You just hit the G, so it's third time, fourth time. So we're at the F, we're gonna go G sharp, then C, then G, then G sharp, then A sharp. Once again. From the beginning. Then after that, you would do the same thing all over again, only this time you're moving a note down. So basically it's... So here's the first part. I'll play again really slowly, and then we're moving on. Next step. This chord, same thing, hold on, I'm trying to remember, okay, so we're on the third time of this, and we're on the F, we're going to go up to G sharp, and then go up to the C sharp, but instead of going back to the G, we're going to the F. So it's... F, G, then G sharp. So instead of doing... In the first, we're doing this. In the second. So, here we go. And from the beginning... So that's pretty much it. And as you know, the basic bass structure is just So that's pretty much it. If you have any questions, feel free to comment. This is 86 Time Warp signing off. Oh, but first, hold on, unscrew the corner. Is that what she said? I don't know. I got some confetti. There. I also have it on the back right there, and I have it on the side. I have one on the side. Yeah, that's pretty much it. So, this is 86 Time Warp signing out.